Earache is also known as otalgia in the medical term. There are two types of earache or otalgia. First is primary otalgia. The cause of this earache lies within the ear, and we will list the causes shortly. Second is secondary otalgia. In this case, the causes of earache are somewhere else other than the ear. But because of shared nerve supply with the affected area, the patients will feel that they are also experiencing earache. Now, we will enlist the major causes of primary earache. First, we divide the ear into five major parts: Pinna, external auditory canal, middle ear, mastoid, and inner ear. In Pinna, the causes of earache can include laceration or bite, hematoma, otitis externa, perichondritis, pre-auricular sinus, frostbite, or sunburn. In external auditory canal, the causes can include impacted wax, foreign body, furuncle, otitis externa, keratosis obturans. In the middle ear, the causes can include acute otitis media, secretory otitis media, traumatic perforation, hematympanum, barotrauma. In mastoid, the causes can include mastoiditis, abscess, granulomas. In inner ear, the causes can include acoustic trauma, Meniere's disease. For secondary earache or referred pain, the major nerves are fifth or trigeminal nerve. It carries pain to the ear from teeth, oral cavity, or temporomandibular joint. Seventh or facial nerve. It carries pain to the ear from vestibular schwannoma and herpes zoster infection. Ninth or glossopharyngeal nerve. It carries pain from the oropharynx area as well as the tonsil area. 10th or vagus nerve. It carries pain to the ear from hypopharynx and larynx area. 2nd or 3rd cranial nerves. These carry pain to the ear from cervical spine degeneration disease, as well as whiplash trauma to the spine. If you like this video, then make sure to subscribe and share our channel, Free Medical Education, as we will be covering more medical knowledge in upcoming videos.